I'm Tiffany and I'm here with Tristan, and we are shooting the cover of Access Magazine's October issue. Late last night, say she loved me so. Didn't matter anymore. I say she never cared and that she never will. Do it all again. I have a question for you, Tristan. What makes a great Oktoberfest celebration?
Well, a great Oktoberfest celebration, I think, requires brats, blondes, lederhosen, and of course, a great beer, a great Oktoberfest beer.
I think I'll have myself a beer.
What makes Oktoberfest kind of a special beer is it's kind of a malt lover's dream. There's a bunch of different malts in here, five different malts in this beer that make it really tasty. And I think you'll agree that this is a really wonderful fall beer. And cheers.
Cheers to you. But I can't live without her, so I won't even try. If I get drunk, well, I'll pass out on the floor now, baby. Very good. So join us at UCF World of Beer on October 22nd for their Wattoberfest, and make sure you enjoy a Sam Adams all month long and check out Access Magazine's October issues. Drink up.
Prost. Someday I'll think of what to say. Maybe next time I'll remember what to do. She looks like heaven. Maybe this is hell. She said she'd do it all again. She promised not to tell.